Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Bahia San Pedro, sun is just coming up. Around the front of the island, there's these huge crevasses, palm trees growing up out of them, mixed in with cactus. It's really cool, really bizarre. Really good anchorage. Wind is out of the due north, so we'll be able to sail all the way back. Really don't even have to start the motor to get out of here. It's gonna be a full sail. Right out of the bay, all the way back to the marina should be cake. Sun hasn't quite come up over the ridge yet, but I would definitely come back here again and hang out for 3 or 4 days and just fish, snorkel, dive, relax, chill out. It's super easy to set anchor in here, and we're anchored in about 22 feet of water, so it's just freaking awesome.